If you think that the spirit of ECW died in a bankruptcy court in 2001, you can suck my fucking dick.
I don't know.